heard this beat and I was like, fuck it, I gotta fuck around. Symmetrical Records. Shouts out DJ Nappy Islander. That nigga go bananas.
Remember when I didn't smoke a lot of pot? I didn't worry about if my sack was empty or not. I didn't worry much about money if I got it or not. I only worried about being home right on time. And now they looking at me, why the fuck they looking at me? Why the fuck they sweeping on me when they know I'm sleeping on them? I've been keeping it real, I just keep it real. Every time a motherfucker say SirZeez, you keep it real, they want a deal. Real, recognize real, and I don't recognize any of these artists. Why you here? You here to step aside, so reside back to your residence estate. A lot of people say they wanna do it, but they won't prove it, man.
I give out no handouts. Why you got your hand out? Put your hand down and go out and get it now. If you wanna stew, go get your stew and get your work on. If you wanna stew, go get your stew and get your work on.
Do not hit me with that BS that I won't in the stew, cause I say alright, but then again I'll never hit you up. Better prove it to me if I hit you that you will show up. I don't give a fuck about them slackers who just want some love. I'm only fucking with a few when it comes to this rapping shit. Shouts out Young Ross, Buda Mac, and the homie Alfred, bitch. Royal ZNT, Spotchy Co, that's the records, D and Jeremy. I miss you, dog. You were still a part of this family. Miss my brother Meech, what happened to you? Make me sick when I think about it. I still wanna go and bust some shit. Miss you, Leaky Bo. You was that motherfucking nigga, Jonathan. Do not think that I forgot about you, kid. And Jay Breeze, you a part my fucking family. Everybody in the family missing you. You a part the family tree. So best believe I'ma make you proud in this music industry. So best believe I'ma make you proud in this music industry. They say they love me, but I swear don't give no fucks about me. They say they slap me, but I swear that they don't fucking slap me. And I ain't trippin', no, that means I know who fucking bout me. And I ain't trippin', no, that means I know who fucking bout me.
I give out no handouts. Why you got your hand out? Put your hand down and go out and get it now. If you wanna stew, go get your stew and get your work on. If you wanna stew, go get your stew and get your work on.
I just want a pretty bitch to fuck. Bend her over, stick it in her gut. Get a little freaky finger in her butt. Some would say that I've been tripping, I've been acting like a slut. But I ain't tripping on what they say, cause they all got me fucked up. They don't know me, they don't know me. I don't trip off what they gotta say. Got played by bitch, but now no bitch can play me. Hey, what the fuck you gotta say? What the fuck you gotta say? Cause you can say it to my face, so what the fuck you gotta say?
People speaking on me behind my back, and I know they do. But that ain't real, and they don't know that that ain't real too. And that's okay, I let it slide, cause I keep it cool. But if they want problems, they could get a problem or two.